Hey, you're awake. Wonderful. A man dressed in a blue suit helped you. I wish he would have told me his name before he left.
Who am I?
Huh? Stop joking around. Wait here, I'll come back with some food.
I should go tell someone. Huh? Huh?
I'm sorry, you're not allowed in here. If you need something, let's talk outside.
I found someone unconscious at the laundromat.
Let's go.
She doesn't look too well. Here, I'll leave her with you. Sorry, it's nothing.
Huh?
I'm sorry, you're not allowed in here. I'm sorry. You're not allowed in here.
Oh. Please, come with me. David was...
Honestly, I don't even know who I am.
I think it has something to do with your head. It looks bad. You may have amnesia.
Is that my name?
Oh, no. How could you forget your own name? Your name is... You and David are good friends, and he was my boyfriend. There's something I want to tell you. I heard David was killed by his sister. I can't believe that. David always talked about his sister. They were very close. I want to find out what really happened to David. But I'm scared, and can't do it alone. Please, come with me to check out David's apartment.
Okay, I'll go with you. I may find out more about myself.
Good idea. If you go to David's place, you may remember something. David lived in an apartment complex called Landmark Apartments. It's not far from here. The road is flooded.
What's with the air mattress?
I need this to help treat the injured.
I understand. You're quite a doctor. I'm impressed. Let me help you carry this. That's it? I guess I can't really say anything. I'm not a medical expert. Just be careful. Flooding may spread beyond this area. Well, take care.
David's apartment. Number 402. Let's go. Here. This should be it, right?
Hey, what are you doing here? The worst case scenario came true. Your research caused this mess.
Huh? My research?
Dr. Spritz, what are you talking about?
Oh, I remember you. You're David's girlfriend. I'm sorry about David, but he did deserve it.
What was David involved in?
You should ask. This mess is, and David's fault. Actually, I'm glad to see you here. It's not too late. The container drifted off and ended up at the high school campus. I'll go and check things out. Stay here and find a way to destroy Echidna. Let's meet up later at Delray High School.
Huh. Who was that?
That was Dr. Spritz. As far as I know, he was a mentor for you and David. He left NorCal Pharmaceuticals shortly after David joined the company.
Huh. What's in the container?
I don't know. He said it was missing and ended up at the high school.
Huh. What's Echidna?
I don't know. He asked you to find a way to destroy it.
Huh. Where's Delray High School?
I think it's in Union District.
Huh. Let's go in.
Okay.
Huh?
I know the password. Do you remember something?
It seems David and I were researching Echidna together.
Does it have anything to do with David's death?
Oh, I don't know, but there's information about Echidna in my apartment. The problem is, I don't remember where I live.
Don't worry, I know where. Let me take you there.
Thank you.
need to evacuate.
I'm starving.
She's stealing.
Hey, stop stealing the jewelry!
Shut your trap! These are mine! Ugh, I'm so hungry!
You can have this if you'd like.
Why are you being so nice to me? What are you trying to do?
I'm not trying to do anything.
Liar! I saw you eyeing my jewels! Come any closer to me! Don't look at me! Don't talk to me!
Wrong.
I was just talking to this woman.
Huh? Who that?
I'll wait for you outside.
You can do much better than that. Break up with her and be with me. I'll give you all the jewelry.
Up with her. She's not my girlfriend.
Oh, okay. Forget about it then. Here, take good care of this. Bye-bye.
getting close to your apartment. Do you remember anything?
Building looks familiar.
Maybe you'll remember even more once we're inside your apartment. Let's go.
Are you all right?
Yes, I believe so. But I think I'm stuck.
I'm going to go look for help.
Please, hurry.
My friend is stuck under some debris. She's in danger. Please help me get her out.
Okay, I'll help you.
Good. Come with me. Hurry. You hold that side, okay?
Thank you. You saved my life.
Thank you so much. You've saved a life.
I'm worried about Stephanie. I'm going back there.
Take care of your friend. She looked really tired. Why don't you give her something hot to eat and let her rest? Be careful.
I'm okay now. Let's go to your apartment. This is your apartment. Let's go.
Huh? Thank you.
Huh? The killer virus Echidna. How exciting.
You must have remembered something.
The container is filled with Echidna. We must hurry. I can't wait to destroy that dreadful container.
The container is at Del Rey High School. Dr. Spritz is waiting for us.
Hold on. I want to look around a little bit more.
Okay. Let me know when you're ready. This is Del Rey High School. Where's Dr. Spritz?
The rescue team should be in the gym.
Okay.
Huh?
A rescue helicopter will be landing on the rooftop soon. Oh? Let's go!
Huh?
I've been waiting for you. Hurry! Apollon may find us if we don't move quickly. Tell me, how can we destroy Echidna?
How to destroy Echidna?
How can we destroy Echidna?
Echidna can be neutralized by applying a high voltage of electricity.
Electricity? All right. Help me. We need to hurry up and take the container to... It hurts.
Dr. Spritz!
I'm afraid my time has come. I can't fulfill my responsibility. You're our only hope now. The container is outside the gym. Take it to the substation in Central District. Please, do the right thing. Save the people.
Dr. Spritz!
What have I done? I can't believe my research is responsible for this. Okay, let's go. Huh?
I'm coming with you.
What?
I need to fulfill David's wish.
What are you talking about?
I found this letter in his room when we were there.
My dear Sierra, I'm sorry. I have to say goodbye. I don't deserve to be with you. I was involved in a terrible research. It had caused death to innocent people. I've decided to take responsibility and prevent the loss of any more lives. My decision may be a threat to your life if you continue to be involved with me. Please, Sierra, forget about me. Find someone who deserves you. It's time for me to take responsibility for my actions. I pray for forgiveness. And I wish I was never involved with this project. Goodbye, Sierra.
David wanted no one to die from this virus. That's why I want to go with you.
I understand. Let's go together.
Thank you. Look! The container! It's drifting away!
No! I have to get it. left that helicopter doing?
Is the power down?
Transport the container in your hammock with you. What's your plan? Going to destroy Echidna. If I run electricity through this container, Echidna will be destroyed.
You're trying to sabotage Mr. Avalon's plan.
Avalon?
Don't you remember me? Search funds you requested. I removed Spritz from the project because he objected to your strategies. And this is the kind of appreciation I get. How dare you betray me? I thought you and I had the same goal. I was wrong. Now, give me the Echidna.
I won't let you have Echidna, even if you kill me.
How can someone be so intelligent and so foolish? Oh, well, I need Echidna back. I guess you die here.
Goldstein. What are you going to do with Echidna?
Spread it throughout this damn city. What else would I do with it? It's my revenge against the people of Del Rey and the government. Do you have any idea where I was born and the Hell Cascade Village suffered when I was a child?
I understand how you feel, but I can't act without Echidna.
I don't understand. I'm disappointed. It's not easy to find someone like you. Die. Prepare to carry out the containment. Take this out of here. Son of a bitch!
Ivan! Goldstein left. I ran to him. I started to cry.